Bueno, a continuación viene esa ceremonia que yo les mencionaba antes de Special Awards. Una ceremonia especial de premios que nos damos unos a otros porque nos los merecemos. Va a empezar la señora Shelley Locke. No se la presento de nuevo porque a lo largo de estos días ustedes han tenido ya oportunidad de conocerla. Señora Locke, adelante, por favor.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Shelley Locke, and I am the founder of the Heart of the World organization. It is a foundation dedicated to relieving the suffering of children throughout the world, and yearly gives an award called the Champion of Children Award for people who have performed outstanding service for children. This is the first international offering of its kind for Heart of the World. It has previously gone to politicians, international authors and speakers, and I have the great honor this evening of giving this award to Christine de Vollmer for her wonderful work in the world for children and restoring values.
Overwhelming. Thank you so much.
Thank you too for your foundation that's doing so much too.
Thank you. She has a black child.
Y ahora, con todos ustedes y sin más presentación que su propio nombre, Mr. Larry Jacobs.
Thank you, Pablo. We have a special presentation of recognizing the many people that have been involved in helping to organize this World Congress of Families. There's no way that we could, unfortunately, bring everyone to the stage. And everyone is important, from those that are out there volunteering still right now, serving drinks, guarding the door, taking registrations, cleaning the exhibit area. But we want to make an attempt to try to thank some of the people that have been so significant and just wonderful with their hospitality and welcoming us to here to Madrid. So the first award I'd like to present goes to Ignacio Arzuaga for the World Congress of Families Leadership Award. Ignacio. We have, besides myself, I'm Vice President of the Howard Center for Family, Religion, and Society. I want to make sure I introduce Dr. Alan Carlson, who most of you know, as well as Dr. Janice Krause, who's one of our members of Board of Directors. Ignacio advised me that we're trying to keep time short here, so I'm going to read out a number of names. I'd like you to come to the stage, and I will give the awards here to Dr. Carlson, and if you could, we'll form like a wedding, I guess, reception line here for those that we'd like to recognize. First, I'd like to bring Paloma to the stage. Paloma, are you here? I hope you are. Good. Paloma became my second number. Ignacio was first, and then Paloma was second whenever I needed someone. Barbara, please come to the stage. Thank you for all of your work. All the speakers, I think, know who Barbara is. Also, Rocio, all of your exhibitors should know Rocio. Is she here? Rocio? Good. Excellent. Barbara? Leonor helped organize the International Parliamentary Forum. I hope Leonor is here. She may not be, but we will recognize her anyway. Maria Lacall. Maria, will you please come? Maria, and then Alvaro Zuleta. Alvaro, who helped coordinate the volunteers, picked me up at the airport many times, actually. Yeah. Isabel was specially on the press for this World Congress of Families. Isabel, please come to the stage. Would Beatrice please come to the stage? Sol Casas and Natasan Sebastian. And actually anyone else, Nicholas, Blanca, Jaime, Miguel, all of you I know contributed. Anyone else, please come to the stage and we will give you all a big round of applause. Thank you. I don't know if there's anyone else here. I'm not sure. Personally, I'd like to thank everyone that invested so much time and energy in this great event. This is probably, I think, my fifth time to Spain, so just in the last year. So I've had the opportunity to enjoy the hospitality of Haste Oír and so many other groups. I'm told that there must be over 100 groups from Spain that are represented in the audience, and many of you put in many volunteer hours as well. And then I think there's over 300 volunteers that helped pick people up at the airport, organize the exhibits, bags, just made the place look great. So let's give it a hand to all the volunteers, even those that are not on stage here.
Gift for Ignacio for all the work that he has done for this year's Congress, made by the women of Utah, for Haste Oír, for Ignacio.
Thank you very much.
So proud of you.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Y ahora en español. Lo reconozco. Perdón. Nos metimos en un buen lío cuando propusimos la candidatura de Haste Oír para organizar en España el Congreso Mundial de Familias. Tenemos mucha experiencia en abarrotar las calles para grandes manifestaciones que han defendido en los últimos años la familia natural, la libertad de educación, el derecho a la vida. Pero no teníamos ninguna experiencia en la organización de un acontecimiento de esta magnitud. Lo reconozco, nos hemos vaciado. Y en el camino seguro que hemos cometido muchos errores, pero hemos puesto el corazón y las convicciones. ¿Sabéis quién ha hecho posible este congreso? Larry lo citaba. El trabajo anónimo, esforzado, durísimo de 300 personas cuyos nombres no figuran en el programa del congreso. Y ya que hemos subido un grupito pequeño, me gustaría que los que podáis, los que estéis aquí presentes, subáis al escenario. Todos los voluntarios, por favor, que estáis aquí presentes, en esta sala ahora, por favor, si podéis, subir al escenario. Los que habéis bajado, lo siento. Pablo. Estos son algunos de los responsables de estos tres días. Llevan meses trabajando, sacrificando su tiempo para que todo esto se haga realidad. Quiero que sepáis algo muy importante. El Congreso Mundial de Familias, el sexto Congreso Mundial de Familias, lo han hecho personas con convicciones, no personas subvencionadas. Lo han hecho voluntarios y lo han hecho para defender sus principios, nuestros principios. Lo han hecho en nombre de sus ideas, las nuestras. Estaremos eternamente agradecidos a estas 300 personas y las que no han podido estar ahora aquí porque están fuera todavía trabajando o porque no han podido venir este último día. Muchísimas gracias.